All right, YouTube. I'm going to hit you up with these three New Year's resolutions that I have for YouTube in 2018. Super simple. Number one, 52 songs this year. Now, I know that sounds like a lot, but keep in mind we did like 60-something last year, so 52 is actually more laid back than I was last year. I was trying to put out two songs a week, which, you know, like family vacations got in the way of that, friend vacations got in the way of that, life did, girlfriend, all the different stuff. So I didn't reach 100, but I did better than I think anybody else has on the 100-song challenge, so I'm proud about that. 52 songs allows me to chill a little bit more, allows me to kind of get my own head in gear. It's a little bit more laid back. And the big thing is, with 52 a song a week, I get to promote a song for a week, a straight week on all of my social medias. The issue that I was running into doing two songs a week is that I didn't really have enough time to, while making the second song, because I would be doing two, and sometimes I'd be recording the song for that week. So I didn't have enough time to put the new song on all of my social medias. Plus, I was so worried about getting the second one done that the first one didn't get promoted. And then the views kind of staggered and it didn't really go anywhere like it should. So doing one song a week really allows me to post it on all my social medias, gives me enough time to really let the song breathe and live and grow instead of being so worried about the next one. So I will be putting out a song every single Friday this year in 2018. Number two goes along with number one, more remixes. I've been doing remixes already. I've started. I'm going hard on them already. And I'm not going to get lazy with it. If there's a song I like that I see on the charts and the beat's hot, I'm going to get on it. It's pretty much my blueprint for this year. So I've already done the remix to The Plan. I've done a remix to Flip, to Gucci Gang, to Bank Account, and to No Limit. Flip and No Limit are coming out soon. No Limit should be out this Friday. Flip next Friday. So remixes are coming. And I don't know what it is about remixes, guys. When I hear a remix or when I hear a beat that I like, I want to be better than the artist that's on it. I want to use remixes to really show how great of a pen I have. I want to outwrite the artist. I want to be more melodic than the artist. Like, I just want to outwork whoever I remix this year. That's why I'm not going to be touching Renegade, because Eminem's a monster, but just kidding. But, you know, I wanna bust my ass on these remixes this year, which will contribute to the 52 songs this year. And then the last one, the big point for 2018 that I am gonna stick with. If I said I was gonna lose weight, if I was gonna do 50 push-ups a night, that's this. I'm not gonna falter from this. I want more features, more collaborations this year, and I've already started. So I got three songs with Dan. I got a song with Chloe. I got a remix with Dan and Chloe. I did a song with DJ Wolfboy. I did one with Time Check Raps. I did one with Quelloft. Like, I've got a lot of them working out. Oh, and Mad MC. I got one song, Do My Own Thing. That's the newest song on my channel, but we got a couple that we're working on right now. So I've got features, but I want to keep that going. The big thing that I want to do this year for my YouTube is I want rappers to come on my channel and get exposed to my fans. And if you do a feature for me, I want to do a feature for you. So you give something, I give something, we both grow. That's the big thing this year. I want to keep my music coming out, but I want to advertise artists that I like. So even if you're smaller than me, even if you only have like 120 subscribers, I really don't care about the subscriber rate. If you have a decent pen, if I think we would sound good on a song together, I want to work with you. I want to broaden my horizons, meet new rappers, get more music out there. So my Instagram, feel free to hit me up day or night. I usually reply within 24 hours. If you have a song that has a free spot or you think we'd be good on a track together, whatever it may be, hit me up on AJBERNAUER on Instagram. Send me the instrumental. Send me the vibe you want. Or demonicofficial@gmail.com. Send me an email. Maybe a track that you haven't finished yet. Something like that. Like, again, tell me the vibe, which you kind of the topic of the song, and I will get it back to you. So there's two ways for you to contact me about verses or songs. Let's get to work. 2018 is going to be our year. I want to grow more. I'm sitting at about 33,000 views. I deleted about 20 videos, so about 1,000 views worth of vlogs that I didn't like. They weren't really growing, so we weren't really getting any views, so I deleted them. So I did lose some views, but I still have 30K plus views And this year we hit the marker of 350 subscribers. So let's keep that going, guys. Remember to share this so rappers can see it. Share the songs that you like. I've got 60 plus songs up, so I'm still busting my ass on YouTube. So remember to comment, rate, share, subscribe. Share this on Instagram, Facebook, wherever, you know, wherever you're watching it at. I want rappers to see this. I want to get features out there. And if you are a rapper that wants a feature verse, hit me up. I will happily make a song with you. This is all about growth. I want you to grow. I want to grow. Let's get started on the music. All right, 2018, guys, it's going to be our year. Dead Serious Official signing off.